happy friends on YouTube. Eric Hammond here with Type 1 Diabetes for 25 years. Sorry it's crazy windy out here, but I'm going to attempt to make a video about some of the things that I use for my keto diet. So on a grocery list, I might have at the top of my list some heavy whipping cream, lots of avocado, olive oil, coconut oil, sugar-free peanut butter, natural peanut butter. You can get Adams peanut butter. And then also I like to get nuts, and macadamia nuts are the best nuts for the keto, but I also include other nuts in my diet, and I know that walnuts are especially good for you. So on a typical keto day, I don't eat breakfast because I'm trying the intermittent fasting, like I said in a previous video, but you don't have to do that. That's just me trying to do different things on the keto. If you want to try eating breakfast, I would recommend like an egg and some avocado in the morning, or lots of butter with your scrambled egg. And another thing that I would recommend for breakfast is just like a keto shake with cream and ice and vanilla flavorings and stevia in it. For lunch, I usually have a green drink, which is blended up greens, kale, spinach, mint, parsley. I like to get those out of my garden and use those for my green drink because it tastes amazing. And then I always put squeezed lemon and stevia in my green drink for lunch because it makes it taste amazing, and you feel amazing when you drink green drink, and that gets you your vegetables in for the day. And so I also eat some protein at lunch and some fat. So I'll have some ranch dressing or mayonnaise or an avocado with a piece of meat, or some bacon. And then for dinner, I like to have a salad or some steamed vegetables like broccoli and cauliflower with some nuts and another form of protein. Or for dinner, you can also replace it with a keto shake, which would be like cream and nutmeg and a drop of mint oil and stevia and ice, and so that you don't feel like you're getting tempted with ice cream or something, you know, because we all have that little sweet tooth that we want to indulge in a little something now and again. So remember that on keto, your blood sugar is going to be more level because you're not eating carbs, and your body will try to use the fat to use for an energy source. So if you have any questions, please post them in the comments below, and have a wonderful spring day.